except as may be required for the discharge of my official duties or as may be specially permitted by law. So help me God.
My colleague and I assure you of our loyalty and our support to ensure that you have the opportunity to continue the good work.
You're entering our government more than halfway through its lifetime. But nevertheless, you're beginning something new. The old Brong Ahafo is no more. There's a new entity called Brong Region, just as Oti Region is a new concept in the governance of our nation. So you have the delicate task. You're coming into a government that's already in the ground, but at the same time, you're about to do something new. It's because people believe you're capable of it that I've also selected you for that exercise. I have to show solidarity with those of us who are already here and work with us as comrades in a common struggle to bring development and prosperity and freedom to our people. They deserve it. They have had a bad time for a long time. And we have an opportunity now to address their concerns and bring them up in the life of the world. So, congratulations. And I'm looking forward very much to working with both of you so that we can bring the progress that our people voted us to usher in and prepare ourselves for the next great battle that is ahead of us. And hopefully you will help make that battle an easy one for us when life comes. So once again, congratulations. Well done.